doing it. I was like, oh, man.
He's all in on making fun of
Shaz.
Because she's a pretty woman.
Don't try and make up.
They said offensive linemen aren't smooth.
Alabama.
They're all in. I mean, they're good. You know, so they're.
This is you. Are you all
in? You're playing that for the national championship.
Oh, I thought you were saying,
you're
like,
all in
good
for Alabama?
No. Well, I'm not in. I thought you were saying, like, are they good? Or, like, you know,
you try to give them respect. All right. You're struggling through this. Let's just try to get through. The Kardashians, all in, not in.
Not in.
Yeah, I got to figure out, Jack.
Shaq Lawson playing in the national championship.
All in. That is 100%. I would love to see.
We're making good ground. We're covering our tracks.
Yes, we are.
Country music.
All in. That's what I'm saying.
Not surprised.
That's it. Donald Trump.
Not in. He's an idiot. I hope he's
successful. It's been a consensus with the Tigers. How about Beyonce and Coldplay performing halftime?
That's all in. You know, I can. You know, they're good.
Ready for the grand finale here?
Let's see it.
Clemson Tigers is your national team.
That is all in. That is 100%. That is the best thing to tell basketball fans.
That's what we do here. We ask good questions. Jake Guillermo, all in national champions, the Clemson Tigers. Thanks, bro.